This is coming in from the airline structure where India is facing a major downgrade threat. A high-level inquiry has been ordered. This close on the heels of four pilots fudging their training records. Kashif joining us with the details. Yes, Kashif.
Absolutely, Anand. This is a major threat by the International Civil Aviation Organization and the FAA, which is the aviation regulator in the United States. Both of these bodies, international bodies, are threatening to downgrade India. What essentially this means is that flights from India cannot go to the US, and this basically because of investigation by two independent airlines finding out that pilots in both these airlines are trying to fudge their simulator records. Extremely serious issue. In fact, the fact that these pilots were logging in hours of only about 2 hours and reporting about 8 hours, this serious training lapse has in fact come out since the last 3 or 4 months. In fact, both these airlines have now gone on to suspend both of these, rather four of these pilots. And even after this action, what the FAA and the civil aviation authorities, global bodies, want is a comprehensive review of the training methods implied in India and the fact that if any other fudging of records by any other airlines is in place. So clearly at this moment a big threat to the Indian aviation from global bodies, from the ICAO and FAA, which thinks that the pilots in India are fudging their simulator records, and because of that, that is impinging on the safety of overall aviation in the country.
Right. Just stay with us, Kashif. Reaction coming in from the Civil Aviation Minister Ajit Singh.
Well, it's not a small issue because in airline, the training is very important. Because see, the pilot has to have that reflex action right away if something goes, how to act. And that's why these hours and hours of training is needed. And to fudge that, of course, you know, you have to take a strong action that people realize that you cannot get away with it.
Sir, yeah. Aviation Authority has also given out some specific guidelines that safety will not be compromised, such actions will not be tolerated. Clearly, yes. Ministry looking at very strongly.
Kashif, still with us. Kashif, just explain to our viewers the implication of this move by the FAA, you know, in terms of downgrading India. What is the threat that India faces? And it is also an embarrassment because these are two major airlines in question.
Absolutely, Anand. In fact, let me explain the background of this entire story. I mean, what we know that two major airlines, pilots of these airlines, were found to be fudging records. There were various whistleblowers in the airline itself, which went and complained to the DGCA. After that, a comprehensive inquiry was conducted and all these pilots were suspended. But after that, the FAA, which is the aviation body in the United States, and the ICAO, which is the International Civil Aviation Organization, got a note of this and has asked for records of this four pilots who were in fact fudging their records. What the FAA and the ICAO now want is a comprehensive review of the training standards in India. And indeed, if India is downgraded by the international bodies, what it means that Indian flights to international countries will be restricted. In fact, if FAA, which is the aviation body in the United States, if it downgrades India, it means that flights from India to the US cannot go, aircraft from India cannot land in the US, and that is the extreme possible step which the FAA at this moment can take.